If you have to create a fish mouth on a 4-inch pipe, simply get some receipt tape, fold it 3 times and make a circle. That'll give you a division of 8 sections, and you can go to your pipe fitter's blue book to use it to lay it out.